I'm a heavy gamer, definitely.
Pac-Man.
It's one of the greatest games of all time, like with its simplicity, but still, you think it's going to be easy and then one wrong move and it's game over.
Tips for Pac-Man, concentrate hard and definitely avoid the ghosts.
Yeah, them things, they haunted for years.
So I'll describe Pac-Man as frustrating, tense,
and very nostalgic.
People are looking to the past more than they're looking to reinvent stuff.
So I think we're definitely in a retro period.